Ring ring.
Hello?
Hey Dad, it's Melanie.
Hey sweetie, how's it going?
Nothing much. I'm out of college right now and thought I'd just come on over.
Okay, that sounds
also good. I'm bringing my boyfriend by.
Hello? What?
Daddy!
Hey, sweetie. How are you?
Good.
Good.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
I'm William.
You, man, my daughter been talking about?
Probably.
And that's it.
So, Daddy, this is... His last name is spelled L-A-W-N-M-O-O-W-E-R. Pronounced like the thing you comb your hair with.
Coombs?
Mm-hmm.
All right, Mr. Coombs. What are your intentions with my daughter?
Well, I intend to marry her, but not before we have the kid.
What kid?
Daddy, please, not again. Not again. Dad, please. Not. This is the third time. Dad, please. He's very nice. He's only 98 years old. Dad! I'm 19. I can do. I know what's good for me. I can. Daddy, I love him. I love him. Daddy.
Love, sir.
Dad. Let me come. I'm done.
All right. So, Mr. Combs, you wish for my daughter's hand in marriage.
Yes, sir.
There's one problem. I don't like you. If you want her, you're going to have to get rid of me. Helga, fire up my gat.
Whoa. We got to settle this like men.
Fight!
So, Mr. Combs, now that you displayed your beautiful abilities and fighting abilities, I believe that you should be welcomed into this family.
Thank you.
Now, how many times have you been married?
2.5.
And a half?
Yeah. I was engaged, and she died the day before our wedding of a stroke. Very recent. Just after Thanksgiving, actually.
How did you meet my daughter?
Well, I saw her 11 days ago. It was a Thursday. Sitting on the bench in the park. Saw her through my binoculars. And I watched her like an eagle. I saw her get up and go to her car. A beautiful blue Ford Focus. License plate DX8MMK0.
That's quite the memory there, bud.
Thank you. I saw her drive away, and then, roughly 20 minutes of hard jogging later, I saw her again. This time, she was the one staring through the window. She closed the curtains, but I knew that she had fallen in love with me. And so I ran into the door of her tiny apartment building, up the four flights of stairs as quickly as my 98-year-old legs would allow. And I leaned against the door, not thrice. She opened it. I fell upon her and asked her to marry me. We're in love, sir.
Rip.
Yes, sir.
Rip.
Yes,
the
sir.
First day you met.
Yes, sir. It's love at third sight.
It's good. Oh, God.
Oh, I'm done. Alright. So, Mr. Combs, you wish for my hand in marriage.
Your hand?
Are you okay?
You're supposed to hit me, man.
Are you good?
Be a change in your way.